Bosnia and Herzegovina needs to fulfill the 14 key priorities identified in the Commission's opinion of 2019 on its EU membership application in order to open EU accession negotiations. The European Council has also called on leaders to urgently finalise the pending constitutional and electoral reforms, and these should be advanced as a matter of utmost priority.